not the color of their skin, but the content of their character. If Trayvon Martin was of age and armed, could he have stood his ground on that sidewalk?
This song is a dedication to Trayvon Martin. Rest in peace. Your death will not go unforgotten. Hey mama, I'ma be right back. It's about a 6:45, gon' grab some snacks. You right, the weather bad, just let me grab my hoodie. Don't wanna get caught in the rain, yes, I love you too, mommy. Yeah, ring me through these skittles and iced tea. I gotta get home, see these streets have been rowdy. It's getting real cloudy, I think I'ma jog home. Wait a minute, who's up following me on his cell phone? Hey Rachel, I need to tell you something. There's a big dude and he's been tracking me like he's hunting. Don't know why, I ain't done nothing, it's really weird though. And if I take off running, will he chase? I'm kinda scared, Joe. He's catching up and I've been walking real fast now. He's yelling at me, can you hear his voice in the background? He just got off the phone, so I'ma do the same. I ain't no punk, I'ma find out this loser's name. I'ma stand my ground, I live here too. I live right over there, what you mean, fool? Get your hands off me, I don't wanna fight. Who would've guessed, tonight I finna lose my life. I don't see it coming down his eyes, so I have to make the song cry. I don't see it coming down her eyes, so I have to make the song cry. I don't see it coming down their eyes, so I have to make the song cry. I don't see it coming down your eyes, so I had to make the song cry. Tell them, how does it feel to be a murderer? Bet you wish that you could go back so nobody heard of ya. Back before you took my life, back before you damaged me. When your only worry was trying to extend your family. What about mine? What about the man in me? He will never come to pass. What about my plans to be a doctor, teacher, lawyer? So many possibilities. Life cut short like Dr. Evil's mini-me. Not guilty was the verdict, you won it. But you can never walk the streets without fearing the public. Your gun hit my chest, I backed up, you fired. Straight through my heart, I grasped you like tires. Looked you in the eyes with my last breath so dire. We both know the truth, you made me out to be the liar. I died a minor, you were 29, 200 pounds, how the hell I beat you down? Mentally sound, you won't be cause of your lies. Your consciousness will eat your insides until you die. It ain't no surprise, the nation will rise. Just as high when justice denied. I don't see it coming down his eyes, so I have to make the song cry. I don't see it coming down her eyes, so I have to make the song cry. I don't see it coming down their eyes, so I have to make the song cry. I don't see it coming down your eyes, so I had to make the song cry. 17 with some skittles, my life in the hands of a man terrified of the lower middle and lower class youth labeled as bad food. Do you want proof? Just look, our stats break through the damn roof. They say age is just a number, but my age group, they say responsible for street level plunder. Murderers and gunners, labels as drug runners, always been thrown under because of my skin color. Branded with my brothers as America's scapegoat, that's why they fear us, from the east to the west coast. It's no joke the racial barriers that I lived through. I heard it gets harder as you're older, is it true? Cause I'll never know. My life was taken up by a shaking pup whose excuse was I fit the mold. Generalize me because I had a hoodie on. I'm a good kid, was only listening to my mom. He let his insecurities affect his judgment. His pride from prejudice further pushed his incumbent. And now I'm on my stomach. Don't forget my story, I am Trayvon Martin. To God be the glory. I don't see it coming down his eyes, so I have to make the song cry. I don't see it coming down her eyes, so I have to make the song cry. I don't see it coming down their eyes, so I have to make the song cry. I don't see it coming down your eyes, so I had to make the song cry.
Trayvon Martin could have been me 35 years ago. And when you think about why, in the African-American community at least, there's a lot of pain around what happened here. I think it's important to recognize that The African American community is looking at this issue through a set of experiences and a history that doesn't go away.